vitamin bone, also known as thiamine, plays a crucial role in energy production, brain function, and overall health. But recent discoveries reveal that sugar may interfere with thiamine's effectiveness, leading to potential health concerns. Here's what you should know about the interaction between vitamin B1 and sugar, and why it's more important than you might think. The role of vitamin B1 in the body. Vitamin B1 is essential for converting carbohydrates into energy. It enables the body to use glucose, sugar, effectively, supporting both physical and mental functions. Thiamine also plays a key role in nervous system health, cognitive performance, and muscle coordination. If your diet lacks thiamine, it can lead to serious health issues such as fatigue, brain fog, irritability, muscle weakness, and even neurological conditions like Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome. How sugar affects vitamin B1. Research shows that high sugar intake can rapidly deplete thiamine levels, which impairs the body's ability to process glucose efficiently. Here's how sugar undermines vitamin B1's impact on health. Increased thiamine demand. When you consume sugar, your body relies on thiamine to metabolize it. Eating large amounts of sugar increases the demand for bone, quickly using up available stores and leading to a deficiency if you aren't getting enough from your diet. Interference with absorption. Consuming high levels of sugar may impair your body's ability to absorb thiamine, leading to reduced effectiveness and even potential deficiency. This interference can be particularly problematic if you're already low in thiamine. Impact on energy production. Without sufficient thiamine, your body struggles to convert sugar into usable energy. This can result in a cycle of fatigue, sugar cravings, and overeating, which in turn further depletes thiamine levels. The vitamin B1 and sugar experiment. In an experiment highlighting the relationship between thiamine and sugar, participants were given high sugar diets with limited B1 intake. Over time, they experienced classic signs of thiamine deficiency, such as fatigue, irritability, and even cognitive difficulties. When vitamin B1 supplements were reintroduced, these symptoms dramatically improved, indicating just how essential thiamine is, particularly in high sugar diets. Warning signs of a thiamine deficiency. If you consume a lot of sugar and suspect a thiamine deficiency, here are some symptoms to watch for: fatigue and low energy, as thiamine is essential for energy production. Low levels can lead to chronic tiredness. Brain fog and memory issues. Thiamine supports brain function, so deficiency may impair cognitive performance. Mood changes. Thiamine deficiency can lead to irritability, depression, and mood swing. Muscle weakness. The vitamin is important for muscle coordination, so weakness or cramps could signal a deficiency. How to protect your thiamine levels? Limit sugar intake. Reducing sugar can prevent excessive thiamine depletion, helping maintain healthy vitamin B1 levels. Increase vitamin B1 rich foods. Foods like whole grains, lean meats, nuts, seeds, and legumes are rich in thiamine. Incorporate these into your diet to ensure you're getting enough of this essential vitamin. Consider B1 supplementation. If you have a high sugar diet, a B1 supplement may be beneficial to counteract the depletion of thiamine. This is especially true for individuals who find it difficult to lower sugar intake immediately. Balance carbohydrate intake. Choose complex carbohydrates over simple sugars. Complex carbs provide a slower release of glucose and reduce the rapid demand on thiamine. Stay hydrated. Thiamine is a water-soluble vitamin, so staying hydrated can help with absorption and effectiveness.